need to tell me what you did, Johnny.
See,
because I know what you did. You're really gonna make this hard for me, aren't you? Why'd you steal the beans, Johnny?
I didn't steal no beans.
You're gonna have to cooperate with me here. See, if my partner comes, there's going to be hell to pay.
I ain't scared.
Alright. You're not scared. That's fine. Hey, I'm gonna level with you. My partner is the bad cop. So that makes me the good cop, right? I mean, I bring you a Coke, got you some coffee. Hell, you can even keep the beans. You think I'm the scary one? You haven't seen anything yet.
I ain't scared.
You leave me no choice, Johnny.
Detective Kowalski!
Boop!
Whoosh!
Woo-da-ba-da-goo-woo-wee! Woo-goo-da-woo-goo! Boop! Woo-woo-wee-woo-woo-ba!
Kowalski, the word?
Hey, buddy. You're being really silly right now. See, that's all well and silly, but can you,
I need you to be the bad cop right now.
No, you are not being the bad cop. You're being silly. No, that's just silly. How long have I known you? Yeah, that long. And I can't even fathom the idea of us not being partners. So we gotta make this work. Get him to admit that he stole the beans.
Goodos.
Listen, man. You're being pretty silly right now. Well, why are you being so silly?
Beans!
Beans?
Look,
man, you're a cop. Why are you being so silly?
Tote, papa hochta momono potobu kutu mandata titi pupu de pana mon mande zabu de ke eti ben
Alright, Kowalski. You know, I've been taking a seat back here. This isn't okay.
These are weapons.
See, that's not okay. Thing, this is all ridiculous, man. No, no. This is crazy looking.
Alright. So everything's clear. Now there's no more danger.
Russian style. Captain's not gonna like this.
Too busy.
Alright. Good luck.
What do you do?
Oh,
full of beans and I ate all those people! Beans! Beans!
Oh, that's awesome!
I turned the crib into an oven. I picked my teeth with a mom's hair. I wanted to use the beans as a nice side dish. It would have been delicious.
Kowalski, you are the definition of a genius.
What does it do?
Thank God you used the fake gun. That would have been very risky and very silly for you not to use a fake gun. It's fine. It's fine because it's a fake gun.
Good day's work. Good day's work.
That's one damn silly cop.
The silliest.
Retweet at Andreas LKC.
Yeah, man. Take it easy on him. He's feeling a lot of pressure.
Woo!